Sarah, my soulmate, my best friend and love. What a gift you gave me the day you became my wife. You're the reason for our sweet yesterdays and the promises for tomorrow. If I can give you one thing in life, I would give you the ability to see yourself through my eyes. And then you would realize that you're the fiber of my soul. Happy 70th birthday. I love you to the moon and back. This is from Seth and Jeff. Happy 70th birthday, Mom. It's like yesterday we were celebrating your 40th at La Palma. But I heard that 70 is the new 40, so we are about the same age. We hope you had the best day and weekend celebrating. You are a great mom and Seth and deserve nothing but the best today and always. So many great memories over the years with many more to come. Wishing you lots of happiness, love, good health, and pickleball victory. Over the next 7 years, have fun tonight, and we wish we could have been there to celebrate with you today. Miss you lots, and have fun. Happy birthday, love, Jen, Seth, Logan, and Max. This is from our other son, Jason. Dear Mom, over the years, we have seen you do many things to make life full of more smiles, love, and laughter. We appreciate for all the wonderful memories that we have created together, especially your role in all of it. We are lucky and blessed to have you as our mother, mother-in-law, and Santa. You have consistently set a great example of what it is to live life at the fullest. Now that we have the sappy stuff over out of the way, let's chat about how you are now 70 years old. You know, they say at 70, English starts to break down. The good news is you have years of experience of speaking in broken English. So you should be really well equipped to handle this. Believe us, we recognize the chutzpah that this is coming from three people who maybe know five words in Hebrew. Generally speaking, there is a misconception that as you age, you become more reclusive, boring, etc., etc., compared to your younger years. But with you, it's reversing time. Every time we call you, you're out partying with your friends, playing games, and talking how incredible the weather is. What has gotten into you? Mom, you have an infectious smile and always looking to have a good time. It's no surprise that you were as vibrant today as you were in the 30s. Technically speaking, that's the earliest part of my life I can remember. We wish you love, good health, and happiness as you celebrate this incredible milestone. P.S. Arlo wanted to let us know that he just made a poop in his toilet. And he's brainless. And he's extremely excited about it because only half of it ended up on the floor, so we can call it a success. We love you very much, Arlo, Sasha, and Jason. To my wife, Sarah, my soulmate, my best friend and love, what a gift you gave me the day you became my wife. You're the reason for our sweet yesterdays and the promises for tomorrow.
Sleep?
This next line is up. If I can give you one thing in life, I would give you the ability to see yourself through my eyes. And then you would realize that you are the fiber of my soul.
I want to go home.
Happy 70th birthday. I love you to the moon and back.
When Aaron asked me to speak at Sarah's party, I thought to myself, what am I going to say? Well, as Sarah always says, to make a long story, here it goes. It all began about 13 to 15 years ago at the LOD pool. From the minute we met, we became inseparable. We walked, played tennis, shopped, and traveled together. We went on several cruises together and enjoyed dressing up in the evenings. We went on several cruises. During Hurricane Sandy, Sarah, Aaron, Cody, and Spencer stayed with us on Long Island. We have shared many milestones together. Birthdays, births, anniversaries, brises, weddings. Sarah is very good-natured and always opens up her house for holidays. Through the years, we have made countless memories together. She even took me to see her apartment in LOD before they bought it. They wanted to know what I thought. You are one of my dearest friends. You have an infectious laugh and are always fun to be with. It's always an adventure. When we are together, shoe shopping, dollar store, thrift shop, Dunkin' Donuts, taking the bus downtown, or sharing a bagel with a half an ounce of tuna on it is fun. Whenever we leave each other, we always say, "That was fun. What a nice day we've had." In closing, I just want to wish you many more years of good health and happiness. Beautiful. And thank you, Mother.
Happy birthday to a blonde bombshell. 70 never looked better. She's always put together, always on trend. She's warm and generous and a great friend. You can always count on Sarah for a good time. There's no better shopping partner in crime. We're friends for almost a decade. The time flew by. Days at the pool, playing canasta, going out to dinner, our barbecues, shows at the clubhouse. Let's toast Sarah and Aaron, two great friends. Let's celebrate many more good times ahead. Happy 70th, honey.
Sarah, Stephen and I moved to LOD about 8 years ago, and we became friends almost immediately. We've shared a lot of good times. Happy hours, canasta, gossiping, laughing, crying, going to shows and museums, ride the buses and trains. We love going out to eat in New York and Florida, spending holidays and birthdays together, including spending Yom Kippur in a kibbutz. Shopping is our favorite activity, including our favorite boutique shoe store, World Thrift, and any other store that has merchandise to sell. Every day is an adventure. You and Aaron are our Florida family. We wish you only the best that life has to offer. You know what I love to say. I love us. Happy birthday. Thank you. Sarah, every year on your birthday, I get reminded of how much you mean to me as a close friend. You're warm-hearted, you're compassionate, you're kind, you're caring, you're independent, you're beautiful, and sometimes a little opinionated. But I love you, and you make the world a better place for all of us. Your friendship has always meant the world to me. Whether we're spending time in Florida, Long Island, the beach, or Atlantic City, I have always cherished our time together. When I look around this room tonight, I can feel the love and admiration of your friends and your family. And that, Sarah, is a blessing. As we celebrate your 70th birthday, I'd like to wish you a life that's full of good health, joy, happiness, love, and laughter. And may you get every good thing that you deserve. I couldn't be happier that 16 years ago, LOD brought us together. I would like to ask everyone to raise their glass to help me wish my dear friend Sarah a happy 70th birthday. Sarah, I love you.
Happy birthday. Sarah, buddy.
but I'm sure it was at the pool. She is kind, compassionate, caring, and giving. I remember one Rosh Hashanah, Jeff and I were going to be alone. When Sara found out, she invited us over, even though her family was there. I once told Sara that I wanted to go shopping. She said, I'll go with you. She was like a personal shopper, and she was amazing. Everything that she showed me, I bought. During COVID, she asked Lynn and I if we could help her with 3D art. And of course, she would prepare lunch for us because she loves to feed people. I don't think there are enough words to express how wonderful Sara is. Erin, you are lucky to have her as a supportive and loving wife, and we are lucky to have her as friends and relatives. We wish you health and happiness for many years to come. We love you, Sara. Right.
So when the pandemic was in full bloom and our pool was closed, we met daily down by the lake by Ashley and H, and once a week I acted as host of various TV shows, and I put on my necktie and my now very famous bunny slippers, and I basically roasted everyone. When I introduced the Cohens for one show, I mentioned that Sara served in the Israeli army, and that was very serious. I also said that Sarah's job now is to teach Erin how to speak English. Of course I was kidding, but I've never seen such a devoted wife as Sara is to Erin. She makes sure everything goes smoothly in the Cohen household. Sara is a loving, caring wife who cares for Erin and keeps him happy, and a devoted mother and now grandmother. Sara, you have a lovely family, and you are the straw that stirs the drink to make everyone function as one loving family. They are so very lucky to have you leading your family. Sara, as you join the 70s Club, I can assure you that it's not as bad as it sounds. Many of us here have joined that club over the past few years, but all of us are members in good standing, and so will you be. Thank you for having me here to celebrate your birthday tonight. I hope you enjoy the rest of the evening.
Tuscan.
This is for Sara Oi. Where do I start? Does it make a difference when it comes from the heart? You're one of a kind, that's certainly true. So here are some thoughts that I'll share about you. I'm always smiling whenever we play, like maybe Canasta if it's the game for that day. I don't understand. She counts and says, what? Is that Arba? Shalosh? Shatayim? Kakat? She has tried new things, and she'll try them all. Here's Sara at bat during wiffle ball. Is that how you hold it? High in the air? She had trouble hitting it. It was fun, so who cares? She manages the orange blossoms, and they surely do need her. They quickly learn she's a wonderful leader. So, Sara, it's come to the end of this rhyme. Whenever I'm with you, we have a great time. You began as my friend from Camp LOT, but now, north or south, you're so special to me. Happy 70th birthday. Your smile brings to mind that you're funny, you're loving, you're beautiful, you're kind. You should live and be well, Sara, my dear, and tell Erin, your hubby, to do this again next year.
Okay, I actually awarded myself, if anybody's trying. Once again, it's that day of the year on which I was born. I would like to thank everybody and each of you for celebrating on my special occasion, my 70th birthday. It means a lot that all of you came here today to celebrate with me. I would like to thank my husband, Erin, my best friend, my love, for putting together this special event, and a shout out to Ellen for helping so much, and to Barbara for creating the beautiful invites. Thank you. Birthdays of a special one-day event, but the love, wishes, and memory will stay with me forever. I would like to encourage two people. First of all, best wishes to Ted. I know we missed him today, and we love him. Next one is, I would like to mention Erwin. I know he's not with us, but he's in his spirit with us. And I know if he would walk into this room, he would always compliment and say, look how beautiful you look. I love your eyes. So, Erwin, you up there. We're thinking about you. Ted, best wishes. And thank you, all of you, for coming. Thank you.
good hope we do. I mean,